Who is Jesus? Emmanuel. Emmanuel is a proper name. The name occurs 3 times in the Holy Bible, twice in the Old Testament and once in the New Testament. Original word Emmanuel. Word origins from in and el. In is a preposition, in means with. El is a masculine name. El means God. Probably you can remember of the expression El Shaddai, God Almighty. The name Emmanuel is in the New Testament in Matthew 1:23. The version will be with child and will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God with us. Then Emmanuel means God is with us. God is with us. Hallelujah! The Matthew text is the quote from Isaiah 7:14. Therefore, the Lord Himself will give you a sign. The virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son and will call him Emmanuel.
I can't understand.
Okay, Lilibet. We will understand how the proper name was formed and applied to the ancient Hebrews. A few names were a short sentence to identify a kind of reality or to express a divine favor. One example of this is the son of Isaiah called Shiz-Jarhub, a symbolical name. It means a remnant shall escape or return. It is the return of the remnant of the Jewish nation from captive. This is to remember then about God's favor. Every time when the Isaiah son was called, it was possible to remember of God's favor. Then the name Emmanuel is to remind people that God would be with his people by extraordinary manifestation of his favor. At the time of the children's birth, Emmanuel, God with us through Jesus. Jesus is God united with man and showed that God was dwelling with man. God as a man. God with us under all circumstances.
Can you give an example of God with us in the Bible?
Yes, Peter. First example, David remembers the God's presence in the Psalm 23. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Emmanuel, God is with us. Second example, Jesus promised to stay with us, Emmanuel. And surely I am with you always, to their end, to the age. Matthew 28:20. Jesus, the Christ, the Messiah, the Anointed One, Yeshua HaMashiach. Jesus, Son of God. Jesus, Emmanuel, God with us. Remember, it's time to break paradigms and prejudice, be bold and carry on. Subscribe our channel now, share with your friends. Don't forget, click on the bell to receive the notifications of the new videos. Did you like this video? Then click on the like button and share it. I'm waiting for you. Remember, it's time to break paradigms and prejudice, be bold and carry on.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.